don't see it on the thing yet.
What?
Our Facebook live.
Well, we're live. Guys, we're here.
It's not live yet.
Yeah, we are. Look. We're live. You're not listening. That's a different, that's not even Facebook. Right, guys?
I'm live in this bitch.
We got wine, and we also got a very rare interview today with Goth Boy Click. And then we got Netsky, who stole 3 30 packs from my
fucking stole 5 30 packs.
I invite Ned over to my house. I pass out and he steals 3 30 packs.
And no one knows. And no one knows who invited him here either.
Oh,
we don't even know that.
Why do you have that hat on?
Damn.
JK.
What?
I love
it's
it.
A nice hat. Can we get a GBC hat?
No.
Damn.
I'm going to have like new exclusive ones at Nature World Night Out tomorrow.
Oh, dope. Oh. We were just talking about that shirt you just made, right?
Yeah, this one Peeps wearing right here.
Dope. Do you make all the Goth Boy Click merch?
No, we kind of all make our own shit, pretty much.
Dope.
I make a lot of shit, too.
How did you guys all link together? Because how many people total are there in GBC?
10.
Is it 10?
Yeah.
Okay. We all met.
It's a hard 10?
Yeah, the door's closed.
Damn. So me and Adam can't.
I would love to join Goth Boy.
Yeah, what's our entry?
We're a little older, so we're going to start Goth Man Click.
Yeah.
That's fun.
Name them off for him.
Say no. Horse Head. Horse Heart. Lil Peep. Lil Tracy. Wicked Phase. Sprint Eternal. Mac Ned.
Doves.
Doves. Official. JP Dream Thug. Yawns. 10.
Yeah. Okay. And you guys...
Yeah.
We did say Cold Heart.
Wait, where is Cold Heart?
I don't know. He's not answering the phone. He was supposed to be on his way over, maybe.
He does this a lot.
We'll see if he pops up.
He just doesn't answer.
He'll be at Nature World tomorrow, though. So
you guys have a group chat, right?
Yeah, we do.
Do we?
Is that...
I don't have an iPhone.
Yeah, Tracy's not...
Tracy doesn't have an iPhone, so he's not...
I don't have a phone.
Wait, you don't have a phone? That's very rare. Why not?
I don't like phone. What I do to my phone, people?
He smashed it on the floor. He doesn't like phones.
Every phone.
What I
single phone.
What I do to my computer?
Smash that.
You smash your computer? What was it?
Rockstar shit. That's why.
He's a smasher.
Was there a situation that made like something that caused you to smash it, or you just like fuck it?
I just don't like technology.
Too rare.
Hey guys, you heard it here first. Lil Tracy does not like technology.
Exclusive.
Hot takes.
Sorry if I smash anything in here.
There's a lot of high tech shit around.
You can smash
like
this wine one. It's empty. Now we're sponsored by Charles Shaw.
Just so you know, we're in a room full of technology, and Tracy likes to break technology.
He's freaking out the whole entire time.
He's looking around. What's the most smashable thing?
If you had to smash something right now that was technology, what would you smash in this room?
I would smash that hole in that camera right there.
Probably your botch.
The one that's doing a close up on you?
Yeah.
That one's literally just focused on Pete.
It looks hot.
So when you guys first started linking up, the laugh track, was it, I know when like other rappers hear other rappers like shit that's like kind of similar. So was it like strange hearing other cats doing the same music as you? You know what I'm saying?
I don't know. It was like when I first heard like everyone hears music, I was just like, okay, like this aligns with what I'm doing now or something. It's weird, and we were all kind of doing it at the same time, so it kind of just made sense, I guess.
Horse is my dad. I was very inspired by Horse.
Yeah.
Were you? As when you were in Virginia still, is that when you heard Horsehead's music?
Uh-huh.
That's tight.
Yeah. And then we became roommates. Like, pretty much, when we had a place with Ned, so we just became friends. And
at the loft?
No, we had a crib in Boyle Heights, like, what is that, two years ago or something.
So you guys met, and then you knew Cold Heart before?
But that was before Goth Boy. That was when you were in Thrax.
Thrax House, pretty much. Well, Goth Boy Click was kind of probably a thing already, the early stages, kind of.
Yeah, because that's what I remember.
Cold Heart, I met through Ned Arb as well, though. We just like randomly hung out with him one day.
And then how'd you guys link up with Peep and Wicca?
So Cold Heart knew Wicca, I guess.
Yeah, through Tumblr. And then
shout out Tumblr.
Yeah.
So that's the link to Wicca.
I don't know. I met Peep through Horsehead.
Ned told me about Ned Arp.
Yeah. I don't know where I came
from. Yeah, Peep, where'd you come from?
I don't know.
He just popped up.
Benzos.
Because I remember Horsehead and Ned first.
Yeah.
And I remember Soulja Witch.
Yeah.
Young bruh. R.I.P., man.
I honestly don't remember. I'm here.
Who are you?
I don't know. It's weird.
He was the last.
I feel like
because you're the last to move here too, right, Peep? Because
no,
you were in New York.
Not really.
We didn't know you. I feel like.
Yeah, I was here.
I'm pretty sure we lived like pretty close to each other because I used to live in Alhambra and he lived in Pasadena, so I'm pretty sure we lived within probably like 15 minutes of each other.
So who are you hanging out with in LA when you first came here?
No one at all. I just literally didn't.
You just had Brennan pretty much, right?
Yeah, I had one roommate.
His homie, Brennan.
And it was just us.
Oh, Brennan Savage?
We literally
knew
him Savage. One friend.
That's really his last weird. Name, too. Whoa. That's not just...
That's fucking awesome.
His last name is Savage?
Because it's a cool rap name and a cool porn name.
Yeah. Right?
Wait, yeah. So what made you want to move here?
No. I moved here thinking I was going to be a pirate. The palm trees? Are cool and mountains are cool. It's flat in Long Island and there's a lot of suburbs and heroin. It's whack.
I mean, I feel like this is pretty rare because you guys aren't all from the same spot, like being together in the same room. Like, yeah. How often does that happen?
Yeah, when does this happen? How often
like,
is this?
Is this a one of the firsties?
Wicca, the three of us, like Tracy, Pete, me, and Ned, hang out like all the time. He's from out of state though, so. You know, whenever we were all together a couple weeks ago in Houston though, except for Tracy and Ned.
How was the Houston show?
Ned was there.
Oh yeah, you were there. Duh.
Yeah. Sorry, I'm sorry. I didn't jump
was Ned there?
No, Ned was definitely
Ned.
There.
Yeah,
right. We were just fucked up.
I had a set.
He played an entire set right before us.
He literally rapped.
He literally DJ'd for like an hour right before.
Pitcher Plan played that show too.
Yeah, he's cool as fuck.
What kind of set did he do?
Shut up.
His usual like. Just like his usual shit.
He performing keyboards songs. Live and like
samplers and
weird
like,
shit
off an iPod.
Cool weird shit. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Before Tumblr, me and him used to be on the same message board. Me and Pitcher.
What was it?
Soul One, which is like you know Soul from Anacon.
Well, I know Anacon. But I don't know.
Wait, hold on. I made a.
That's his forum.
There was something that like popped into my head today. So why? Because we grew up listening to Anacon, and that was like the weirdo rap at the time or whatever.
The new Anacon.
But it's backwards and it's super so dope. Because why would do raps over kind of indie music and they're singing over like rap music? You know what I'm saying? It's like I was literally I was sitting in my desk like this. And it just hit my head, and I was like, "Damn, that's crazy." That's why I love it so much, because it's the same shit, but it's just like a different version of it. It's like backwards. You guys should definitely listen to Why.
But before that, he was a rapper.
Is Cloud Dead on Anacon?
Yeah.
Okay, I used to listen to them a lot, but they're the
that's
only
why Dose and
Nasdem.
Yeah.
Okay, so I used to listen definitely. To that like but, heavy.
Right. Why ended up? I mean, he's essentially just an indie band now. Do you guys see yourselves like? So this is like a pretty new sound. Do you see another evolution of that? Like, is there something in your head that you see it could go from here? Because, I mean, until I heard you guys, I honestly have never heard any shit like this, and it was, like, super dope to me. That's why I love it.
We're just thinking of, like, live instrumentation and shit like that.
Choreography.
Choreography. Yeah.
Goth man click.
I don't know.
Ooh, that's when you bring us
I'm
in.
Definitely
joining. I'm
definitely joining that, dog.
Yo, let us sell your t-shirts. We'll be band merch girls.
You guys want to sell our merch
grapple
tomorrow?
Grapple the birthday, grapple the angel. I'm joking.
Oh, you're not joking. Adam has like three long verses where he just raps really fast that he can pull out anytime.
Rapping fast one used to be cool.
Do it. Just do it.
All right, go, Adam.
Just do one of them.
She probably. I'm
trying, oh, come on.
Go.
Come
hey, do
on,
it. Do it. You got this. You do it. He'll do it all the time.
I'm really not going to do that.
Please.
When we first met, I would freestyle so much that what he would do at parties.
I would. It was really annoying because Adam loves attention, and I'm like not that dude. But it was really irritating to me. So at the parties, he would always try to freestyle, and I would tell everybody, "Shut the fuck up!"
Shut
the fuck up! Everyone, listen to Adam. Everyone, pay attention to him. Come around. He's in a freestyle, and he'll just stop. And then I just like ended it. That's how I just like was able to deal with it. So would you guys go full band?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Is it what's stopping you guys from doing that? Just like finding the right people to fuck with? I mean, you particular were in a band already.
Yeah, and so, I mean,
awesome band.
Fishnarf was in bands and
I was
official.
Too.
Yeah, Chris was too. Doves is too. I don't know. We don't practice ever. I mean, they live in Seattle.
And like travel and shit's gonna be way harder and all that type of stuff.
I got into this so I didn't have to carry equipment.
Yeah, that's so I didn't have to rely on other people to make music.
Yeah.
But if you guys started doing live instrumentation, so would it be you guys playing instruments?
Not necessarily.
No, someone else could figure that out.
It would be like a live band or something like that.
My new stuff is all
yeah, like all his new
it is?
Stuff is like live.
Yeah, it's all
live,
original
live
instruments and shit like that.
Oh, crazy.
When some of that stuff dropping?
My next album. We got like Rob Cavallo on there, the dude who produced like everything from Dookie on for Green Day and like My Chemical Romance.
That's really tight.
Low key, I've actually heard some of it in Chase's car, and it is really awesome.
Yeah, it's crazy.
Hey, you know what else I heard? Am I allowed to talk about this one?
What?
I heard a track.
I heard a track that Peep did with Juicy J and Wiz Khalifa.
Stop it.
Oh my God.
I can't say it. His verse is better than Wiz's.
Oh shit.
Yo, I swear to God, Taylor, it's insane. He said you could suck this goth boy dick.
Should we Taylor again?
You started rapping or doing what you're doing because you left the band and now you want to do that again?
I was doing it when I was still in the band. I just wanted to do my own thing. Like Chris said, I didn't want to rely on anyone else to do it. But it would just be cool now. I mean, that's the next step, I think. But we want other people to do it. I don't think we want to have to figure out.
Damn, would it be a band with all you guys as lead singers?
Yes.
That's something like that. Fucking
Because, I mean, already
wait,
how
wait,
we...
Wait, wait, wait. Bang Camaro. Do you know them?
No.
It's like 30 lead singers.
Yeah.
That's us.
In one band.
So we'll have like 10 vocal or like 9 vocalists, I guess, on stage. And then a full band.
Yeah.
But would the beats still be like hip-hop beats? Or would you want to be like synthy and different?
All that shit.
True. Like, I feel like there's some bands I know that have like a drum machine and everything else as an instrument.
Well, you can play those pads. They got like the shit that you could just like program each like.
Yeah.
I want to make like synth pop shit.
Me too.
Like more like dancey kind of shit too. With like singing over it.
I have some kind of synth pop shit.
You
produce one of them.
Yeah.
And you also worked recently with Ariel Pink, and he's like, not synth pop, but he's like noise pop.
I don't know what to describe his music. It's not really lo-fi anymore, though.
See, I remember when it was lo-fi, it was like really catchy poppy songs, like, but it sounded like it was saying through a school intercom. So
how'd you link with Ariel Pink? That's like pretty rare.
Through Sarah Hildebrand. Shout out her.
I'm going to crack my neck in the microphone and see if we can hear it real quick.
Oh,
I heard it.
So then, did you guys work on one track, or was it like just a bunch of shit? Was he just playing? And then, like, what was
he had asked me to be on his next album?
Cold Hearts FaceTiming me.
Enter, and then he sent me this crazy ass instrumental. But then I got on it, and it's fire.
What is it like rap inspired, or is it just like just some Ariel Pink shit with you on it? That's dope. That's tight.
Yeah,
I'm gonna go get Cold Heart from downstairs.
Cold Heart's here? Wait, hold on. Johnny, will you grab Cold Heart from downstairs? We got it, bro.
We got you, Cold Heart. We're coming. Wait, say something through FaceTime into the microphone.
We got Cold Heart on FaceTime.
What a click.
Ask him why he's late though. Hey, someone from Cypher Hills from Florida keeps calling.
Just put them on.
Wonder who it is.
Should we start taking callers?
We need a call from Montebello. That's rare.
Let's call.
All right, wait. No. Well, they're going to call back. That person called 9 times. It's insane. Oh, there it is. Salt Lake City. The grass is green. The girl's got big titties.
Is that
hand
true?
Phone, who this?
You're...
Oh. Yeah, you're on the line with Ham.
It's a girl. Hello. Hey, what's up? I was just watching your live stream.
Hi.
What's up?
What's good? I'm the cute boy with the Future's female shirt. What's good?
Cute boy.
So yeah, we flew out to LA just to see the show tomorrow. We're all hella stoked in a cramped ass hotel room. It's gonna be great.
Oh yeah.
Wait,
shout out to you guys.
How many of you are there?
It's me and 4 dudes all in one hotel room. It's nice.
Ooh,
it's a good time.
Are you guys smoking a pookie pipe?
Sounds sweaty.
Oh man, no. We're from Utah, so I mean everything out here is a little bit better, including the beer, so we cannot complain by any means.
Who are you excited to see tomorrow?
Oh bruh, I'm excited to see Peep, DBC, Corbin, Zavalba for sure, Red Death, fucking No Warning, all that shit. I'm so stoked. We're all very excited.
Scoochie.
Oh yeah. Thanks for coming out to California for the show.
I wanna know which bands y'all are excited to play with tomorrow.
Oh, that's a good one.
Cameron
Zabal. Cameron, Secret Circle.
No Warning.
Peep, who are you excited
Corbin.
To play with?
No Warning.
Secret Circle.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Everyone. It's gonna be awesome. Everybody.
Yeah, Spooky Black. Corbin.
I don't think there's anyone on there that's.
Lil Peep, we're DJing before and after you. What do you want us to play before you?
Wait, what?
We're DJing before and after you. What should we play before you come out?
Avril Lavigne.
You will sleep.
Really, I will.
I already got that on deck. Let's do that.
Wait, should we play Skater Boy or what should we play? Or should we play ex-girlfriend or girlfriend? That
complicated.
One.
Complicated.
Complicated. It's not much a turn up song as Skater Boy, but it's fine. Honestly, we're gonna play that for you when you come out.
Skater Boy.
We're gonna depress them.
I feel like in that era you would drop the banger, and then afterwards was like the low key, like more like mellow song.
Well, you know, what I played. I played Girlfriend. That went off really well at Brandon Wardell's party.
She's hot.
She's an alcoholic, though. She's
agreed.
Fucking.
No,
she's out of her mind.
Peep,
right?
Do you know the conspiracy theory about her?
I don't care.
They think that
she's Donald Trump.
There's a real conspiracy theory. They think that after Skater Boy, that they killed her, and now she's a replica of her.
Clone.
Have you heard that? Oh, she's a clone.
No, I heard about that same one.
A lot of other people. GBC
is
about other people.
Now so it was like a reptilian thing.
Yeah, we're all clones, actually.
Now she's even hotter.
Yeah, hot ass clone.
Clone girl.
Yo, thanks for calling in. Do you got a shout out or something before we go, or you a question for GBC?
A shout out. No, thank you for answering. I'm really stoked. I hope I get to meet you all tomorrow. I'm gonna need a photo.
Y'all
have a good night.
Dude, you can totally get a photo with me. It's all good.
We got you.
Oh, thank God. No, I'll see you there. My name's Savannah. I'll introduce myself. Don't
good
worry.
Night.
Wait, do you want to make a dedication?
Say what?
You want to make a dedication?
Dedication?
Dedicate a song.
Yeah, what oldie do you want to hear?
Shout out Antoine. Shout out Antoine.
Hey!
I'm sorry.
That
was amazing.
Alright, thanks for calling.
Hey.
Much appreciated.
I want to dedicate Put Your Head on My Shoulder to,
Yo, so you guys have hella,
I want to dedicate
People
I'm
right
Gonna
back,
Eat
guys.
Your Ass by Little B to Lady Gaga.
Wait, so Same. Peep's crush is Avril Lavigne, yours is Lady Gaga. Uh-huh. Look at face, who's your celebrity crush, bro? We're getting deep here. This is a real question that no one's asking.
Mine is Lana Del Rey.
Oh.
Shit.
That's a good one. Fuck. She's my age.
I just saw a photo of her holding a dog. It was very adorable.
She's fine.
I don't know any. I don't know celebrities. Who's that girl from Twin Peaks? Madchen Amick? She's hot.
Which girl
she's
from
like
Twin
the coolest
Peaks?
Shelly.
Oh, Shelly? Yeah.
Shelly. And she's still hot.
Yeah, she's hot.
Oh, Toronto. That's for Ned. That's for sure
wavy,
for Ned.
Wavy Jones.
Are you calling? Ham phone, who this?
Drake.
Hello?
Hey, are you calling from the 6?
Oh. Is this Drake?
Yeah, I'm calling from Toronto.
Oh, shit.
What's
we,
good?
We love OBO.
What's up? Yeah, not really. But I actually had a question for Wicca.
He's right here.
Fuck.
What?
Yo, when's the acoustic album coming out? Soonish or?
Yeah, I fucked up.
Delaying that shit.
No, I fucked up because the songs are too long and it was supposed to be on a vinyl, but they're just too long to fit. So now I need to re-record new ones. So like,
just put those on.
2 months. Yeah, I will. All right. All
right. Sorry.
Wait. Yeah. Sounds good. Hey, Passion On is the joint.
Thank you.
It's under your real name, though.
Yeah,
no, I'm going to do it under Wicked.
I'm really excited.
Thank you. Yeah, so like 2 months.
Yeah, thank y'all for doing this, too.
No, thank you. Yeah, two months from when I record it.
Thanks,
your answer.
Wait, so you made your... The reason why you're not putting it out is only because it doesn't fit the.
It was supposed
vinyl.
To be a 7-inch.
It was supposed to be a 7-inch, and the songs are like, yeah, it's too long.
Time limits.
How much over is it?
Over.
Oh, really?
You have to do like a 12-inch or something, probably.
I'd have to do a 12-inch, but it's only 3 songs, so.
It's
3 songs.
And what's the total runtime?
Like 18 minutes.
Holy shit!
Damn.
Has Godplay Click done any vinyl releases?
He has.
I did
just
Secret Boy. Yeah, Secret Boy was put out on vinyl and. Maybe some other stuff.
Didn't you have like a 7-inch or something before?
Oh, I did have a 7-inch, yeah. So I had 2.
No
one
else.
7-inches from the whole crew. You guys need to put out some cassettes.
Yeah, I have I had one cassette out, sold out already though. But
did you put that out yourself, or was it like a?
No, it was just like a small label from like Arkansas, like put it out.
Damn, Canada loves you guys.
Wait, dude, what if we start a label where you just put out cassettes from all these kind of artists?
So you guys should.
Burger Records?
Oh, that'd be cool. Swag.
I used to do that in high school, like put out my friends' bands and shit on tape and stuff like that.
That's dope. We're down. That's wait, hold on. We got another call from the 6. Ned.
Hi.
I'm honestly inspired.
Ned, we got a call from Canada. This is for you.
Hello? Hello?
Hey, what's going on, man? What's your name?
My name's Hamza.
Hamza?
Yeah.
Ty.
What's good, bro?
You got a question for GBC?
Yeah, I got a question for Peep.
Oh, Peep, he just walked in. Okay, cool. Peep, this is a question for you.
What's up, brother?
Cold Heart just walked in.
Hey, man.
What's up, Cold Heart?
What's up, bro?
How you doing, dude?
I'm wondering, have you posted a song, a snippet of a song on Instagram? It was like,
Yeah, that's when I saw them, probably. I just,
yeah,
like
so,
to...
Yeah, so, you know when you're gonna release that?
I do not have release date yet, no, but it is good.
We're working.
And you will enjoy it.
We're working out here.
I'm gonna make like a shit ton of songs and then pick the best one. So that was just one of the songs I was just gonna show you guys.
So it might not even come out.
I'm a nice guy.
Yo, yeah. I fuck with that song really heavy, man.
I don't know which one it is, but thank you. I appreciate it.
What are the lyrics? Do you know the lyrics?
How does it go? Sing it.
Sing it to me.
Yeah, it's like everybody's so fake. Everybody's so fake out here.
Hey.
Does that ring any bells?
Those are the lyrics.
Yo, low key, I thought I was listening to a little peep sing in the phone. That was crazy. You're a dream singer.
You're a natural. Song, you're a
song. You got another question, man?
Of his generation.
No, that's all. Thanks. All right,
cool. Yeah, thanks for calling in. I feel like people from Canada don't fuck with Drake anymore.
Well, that's because everyone that's calling in are Gothwick Click fans, so they're also fans of XXXTention or whatever. How do you say his name?
Norwalk.
Tostinos.
Norwalk. Hello, Norwalk.
XXX.
Hamp on who this.
Yo, how's it going?
You guys got lean cups?
We got I'm on the air now.
Yeah, you're live on air.
No,
it's 30 million, 30 million listeners.
Awesome. It's Horsehead. Talk to me.
Yeah, on the 30 million listeners. Yeah, I'm saying this to you guys. Okay. I'm rolling on blunt as I speak to you guys.
Oh,
that's
so
crazy.
Hey,
with weed?
You got a weed card? I'm going to call
weed?
The cops.
With tweak?
Sorry. Nah, bro. Honestly, no tweak, bro.
That's good.
No tweak.
Stay off that shit.
All right, well, I got a couple questions for you guys, bro.
What's good?
Draw curiosity there. I'm curious because, I mean, you guys seem more like on the aesthetic of more of like a metal punk edge.
Oh, thanks, bro.
Like, are there any bands? Are you guys definitely more on like? Is there any bands that particularly like that you guys really fuck with heavily in that sort of realm?
Tiger's Jaw, mostly.
Yeah. Leftover Crack, Rancid, Leftover Tiger Crack, Army,
Rancid, Agnostic Front,
Slick.
The Casualties, Ruben Slick, Gribble Goop.
Hey, seriously though,
R.
if
Kelly.
You do want to hear what kind of
Bright
emo bands
eyes.
They fuck
Filthy.
With, if you look up Real Existential Dread Hours, I did an episode with Horsehead and Wicked Phase, and they both play like a 40-minute mix. It's coming up.
Okay. Yeah, I'll check that out.
Real Existential Dread Hours on SoundCloud. Peep that.
Yeah.
Peep my SoundCloud fan.
That shit hard. It always just comes up on
no,
my
no, I already have you on SoundCloud, bro. I feel you.
I fuck with the vision, you feel me?
I'm trying to get those nature worlds, bro.
I fuck with the vision. I'm down to build a few down.
let's make this money, though.
Listen, guys, Peep's down to build, so if you want to build, now's the time.
Give out your email, Peep.
It's time
send,
to link.
Send beats
it's time
and exclusives.
To link up.
Hit my phone.
Everybody, send verses to Peep's email. What is it, Peep?
GustavR75@gmail.com.
Yeah, that's it. Hit me up, bro.
Yo,
SpongebobFan92@gmail.com.
Yeah. Thanks for calling in, man. You got a shout out or something before I hang up on you? That sounded really mean. I'm not going to hang up on you.
Collective.
But... Huh?
Green Panda Collective Medical Clinic, LA.
Huh?
Oh, you sell marijuana 420?
Can I have some?
Yeah.
Hey, you guys should make a GBC strain.
Y'all should sponsor us.
Yeah, do a GBC strain.
We got a GBC strain called Goth Boy Cake coming
ooh,
up soon.
Ooh, wait, really?
Is that serious?
Yeah. On God?
Exclusive.
On God.
To me. I wish I smoked.
Wait, who's making it? Are you serious?
Cristo, huh?
Who's making it? Are you? Okay, tight.
He's going to splice a couple
shits. You smoke the weed, bro?
The weed.
What's all your guys' favorite drug? Am I allowed to ask that?
Cocaine.
Is that cocaine's your favorite drug?
Cocaine and Xanax at the same time, like right now.
I just like alcohol and weed are like my two.
That's good.
My two vices.
That's good.
I'm low key on cocaine and Xanax.
You guys are on cocaine and Xanax right now?
Right. Horsehead is.
Yeah, I'm on
three,
all that
five
shit.
Gums right now.
I feel like such an old. Like lame. I only do mushrooms, and that's like everything else I've never done.
I'm on those airborne vitamin pills.
Oh, bro, airborne is.
I'm on 7-Eleven Rhino
Rhino pills.
I'm on Extend.
Amped up.
Yo, low-key.
Yo.
Pills. Do you guys...
I fuck with Extend.
Fuck with for 10 hours.
What was that shit Alex and Serp had us drinking, or I drank for a while?
Oh,
Hemo Rage.
You know about Hemo Rage?
I used to chill with them a lot, and they would
Bro, I was on Hemo Rage for 2 months, and that's just no joke. It was literally ants running through... I did meth, essentially, for 2 months.
Like
it was, like, insane.
Meth.
Yeah.
You did meth?
They found out,
it's like illegal.
Two soldiers died taking it. Like, soldiers. Like,
soldier, bro, they're tough.
They're, like, you know, they exercise and shit. It's all crazy. And they were like, yeah, that's what we need.
We got to wrap it up before we do it. Kai, do the infamous ask them some MySpace questions.
Is it over?
Yeah, go for it.
Greatest lesson you learned on your own, Horsehead.
Just, like, how to make money and shit on my own and manage my money and shit like that.
Hold on. You go next. Colhart.
Yo.
Worst heartbreak? Who caused it, and what was it over?
My girlfriend in eighth grade who cheated on me with my emo best friend.
Bitch,
fuck her, bro.
Fuck you.
Your emo best friend.
Yeah.
Slur.
He was more emo, so.
Damn. Got the chick.
Thought.
Weirdest spot you've had sex?
Earth.
Oh.
That was a good one.
You know they found three planets that are inhabitable.
Seven planets, fool.
No, it's seven, but only three are inhabitable. Habitable.
Wicca.
Damn.
What's the weirdest experience you've ever had?
What?
Oh, shit. That's so
weirdest experience you've ever had.
Probably this.
Lil Tracy, what's the last thing you bought?
Me.
How much do you cost?
Boobs.
These shoes, actually.
Ooh. Ooh.
He spent $100 on some Air Force Ones.
All right, one more round. All right. One kid you can't stand.
One kid?
Damn.
Who's someone you don't fuck with?
Come on, bro. Be honest.
Speak in the microphone. Be honest.
Young Goth.
Ooh. Hot takes!
I'm kidding. I love Young Goth.
Who's the most annoying person you know?
Young Goth.
everyone in GBC, probably.
Jesus.
Okay, that's fair.
We all hate each other.
Yeah, we don't hang out, actually.
This is actually, we just do this.
I hate Smokestack.
Like our friend. Lederick.
Who is that?
I hate Romo.
Some of these are kind of dark.
The fucking dude
Holy
from
shit.
Nickelback.
Let's hear it. Let's do it.
Let's do the dark one.
All right, this is a dark one. Pete, have you ever written a suicide letter?
Hold on, let me listen to the headphones to myself.
Have you ever written a suicide letter?
Can I write one right now?
What would it say?
You have to carve it into yourself.
There's a pen right here. I'll write it on nothing.
Let me do it for you.
Okay.
The answer is let Wicca do it.
We're going to sell this on eBay in like 10 minutes, so.
When I used to rap, I wrote a line about writing a suicide note in invisible ink. Swag.
Bro, everyone's so pumped on that.
It just says Metallica.
Lil Peep's writing a suicide note right now, everybody.
I love this, man.
I just wrote Wicca Phase lyrics down.
Right, so read your suicide note.
I don't think they are.
Did I fuck it up?
Does that make any sense? I don't think that makes any sense.
You're not a real fan, cuh.
No, it is. All right, yeah, it is.
Oh,
they
is.
Are
Wicca
Phase lyrics.
It, you're not a
they
real
are.
Fan.
They are. I lied.
I started
a real
this
fan.
Boy cliche.
Maybe I just can't read it right from here.
Yeah.
Wait, read your suicide letter before we move on.
All right. I don't know how to do that, though. I never would do that. I would just kill myself. All right.
See, low-key, that's how I feel.
I back
like
that.
You should,
no,
you're
you
going to kill
that.
Yourself. Don't write no all right. Fucking letter.
I might
letter.
Put
Here's
something on Instagram.
You
Here's my letter.
Apologize.
Love you, Mom. Sorry. Love you, Mom. Love you, Mom. Sorry. I love my dog. He's cool.
Taz?
Yeah, Taz.
He's cool.
I love my dog. Shout out.
Will I make it in the note?
No.
No, definitely not.
Apparently
not. Shout out.
My big bro, Adam Goes Ham.
Yeah. Oh, shout out.
Sorry.
Come on.
Sorry for disappointing you.
Shout out no one.
Yeah.
Shout out no one.
That was beautiful, Pete. Thank you.
You're welcome.
I'm going to take that when you leave. Wicca, do you think you're pretty?
Yes.
Yeah.
I do.
Fuck yeah. You should.
Fuck
yeah.
Of course.
I do. I do.
Beautiful man right there.
I do. Thank you. Thank you.
All right.
Thank you.
We got the last one. I know. Hold up.
For sure.
Hold up.
The tension. The tension is so strong right now.
Bro, you're passing so many good ones.
All right, here, you do the last one. Do the last one. I can't handle the pressure. I might get under pressure.
Wow. Lil Tracy, has a friend ever made you cry?
Ooh, cry ones are really good.
Liar.
Bro.
Not even like a thug tear, you feel me? Like a thug, like it's just like a thug tear.
Like when you get mad?
Like, yeah, you ain't even sad. You're just so like passionate. You just like a fucking drop of just like water comes out of your eye.
I don't think so.
I've seen
I've
it.
I've cried over other shit, but like not.
Over what?
Over other things.
Like what kind of things make you cry?
He cries for me.
Like life in general.
I'm about to cry and stop.
He's thinking of all this shit.
I'll tell you guys something honest about me. Is I go to see sad movies in theaters just to cry.
Really?
I like to get it out of me, and sometimes it's hard to cry.
Like
in real
what
life.
Movie?
Manchester by the Sea. I've seen it three times in theaters.
I've seen some movies that made me want to cry, though, Loki. I'll Titanic. Keep it 100. There's a few. I can't really think of them right now.
Yo, you know what randomly made
Marley
me cry?
And me.
That movie with the fucking tornado.
Minions.
Twister?
No, not Twister. What's the one with the tsunami? They're on vacation and shit.
That one made me fucking cry, too, and I saw the girlfriend.
I forgot what it's called, though.
She goes, that wasn't easy for you, was it?
With the fucking kids yelling.
The Impossible.
Holy shit. Like, that movie is very dramatic.
Holy shit. I got no idea what you're talking about.
And I don't fuck water, too, so it's like a combination of two.
All right, last question. I want to know what makes everyone cry. Horsehead, what makes you cry, bro?
I don't know. Just sometimes I'll just, like, everything, all the stress and shit will just build up, and I'll just cry. Let that shit out.
This is real goth hours. What makes you guys cry? Cold-hard Pete, what makes you guys cry?
I cry. Everyone's seen me cry.
I've seen Pete cry before.
I always cry.
I never cried.
I cried in front of Tracy before one time a long time ago.
I cried in front of everybody.
That shit was like we can't even speak on.
Yeah, I can't either. Yeah, but
I cry because I'm overwhelmed with life.
Yeah, that's like a lot of it. And just
I cry. What makes me cry most is sex. It's like now, fucking.
Wait, you cry right after sex or during?
During.
Before.
Before. That's even more rare. The fact that she's still down to fuck while you're crying, that's tight.
She's like,
that's
sexy. Here's her sexy.
Coldheart, you said you never cried before?
No. I came out the womb not crying.
No, he doesn't have tear ducts. He doesn't have tear ducts.
It's because I'm Asian.
Yeah, we got to wrap this up. So if you want to do, like, plug your next shit coming out and your socials and shit.
I produce, like, a full EP for Wicked Phase that we're dropping next week. That's my most upcoming thing that I'm going to drop.
What's that called? What's the EP called?
Yeah.
Stop Torturing Me. Comes out Tuesday.
And, I produce all the tracks on it, and he's doing vocals. And then I just started working on my, like, album, but it's, like, super beginning stages, so I can't tell much about it right now. And Coldheart.
Me, I got an album called Marvelous Misadventures of Coldheart, and it's got everyone on it that I fuck with. So
like who?
I'm gonna get on there too.
Coldheart drops more music than anyone
just
ever.
Bros, Chapo,
Gangnam,
Pity Party.
You have Chapo out there.
Lana Del Rey. Hopefully she gets back to me.
Dude, if you need a verse,
Horse.
Hopefully she gets back to me.
Awkward silence.
Pete, what you got coming up, man?
He has his gay porn coming up.
Yeah.
That would be good, bro.
That's it.
That's all.
That's about it.
That's it.
And a little album.
What's up with the album? What's the deal with it?
It'll be out spring, summer. It's really good. Buy it. Lit.
Are you going to tour for
He's
it?
He's collabing with
I'm
the
gonna
band.
I'm going to tour
lit.
For it. I'm going all over Europe. I'm going to London, Paris, Belgium, Stockholm. Russia, a few places in Russia, China.
Nope. When do you do that? When do you leave?
Chad.
Late March, and then we get back to the U.S., and then we're going to do a little GBC tour around the whole U.S.
What are you going to call the peep tour? Because I have an idea.
The peep show.
God damn, that's what I was going to say.
Really?
Yeah.
He's been
course.
Telling me that name for like probably like
it's,
6
that's
months.
So good. That's a solid name.
White single egg, I guess, huh? I'm sorry.
Nah, I didn't think of it.
I'm so sorry.
Well, Pete, when you get back, we should do a secret peep show. We announced the day of, and we should make it a $2 show and call it the $2 peep show.
Yeah, that's how I was thinking. I was thinking just like a quarter and like a fucking and like a machine.
And we could 25 cents and it could actually be donate. We could donate it to like the LGBT Center of Los Angeles.
Yeah,
that'd
for sure.
Sick.
That'd be sick.
That'd be cool.
I'd love that.
All right, Wicked Phase. You know, we've got Tuesday. Anything else?
Yeah, Tuesday. Stop Torturing Me, and then. Acoustic album. I'm doing an EP with
with NetArb. I'm doing a full-length album with this producer named Heavy Runner. EP with Fox Wedding.
Goddamn.
I'm going to do a song with Young Goth.
Have you noticed how Wicked Face sounds so cool even when he's just talking in the microphone? Like,
he's
not sound-
there.
He's the coolest.
It's his tan voice. Hoodie. Tan hoodie.
No, it's not.
No, you missed it earlier. We asked
it's
him.
It's the Ray Bans.
We asked him who his crush was, and he was like, oh, this chick from...
Take
from
those off.
Love the show? The cool David Lynch show. God damn it.
David Lynch?
Twin Peaks.
Twin Peaks.
Twin Peaks, yeah.
His crush is a girl from Twin Peaks. That's how cool he is.
Yeah. It's only because my girlfriend looks like her, and they're both waitresses.
How long have you been with your girlfriend for?
So cool.
5 years.
Did you try to date Adam? Why?
No, I'm just kidding. I like to know my relationships. I'm curious. Yeah. I'm single. I'm lonely.
I love her.
Tell me about it.
I love her.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Like, marriage is going to happen, you think?
No, nah, I don't know if she loves me, but...
Is she younger than you?
Is she listening?
How sad.
Real
no,
goth.
She's not listening.
Real goth.
I don't think she ever heard a Wicked Face song.
She doesn't know.
Man, that's what you need.
Yeah.
That's lit.
That's all I want.
You've been dating for 5 years and she hasn't heard a Wicked Face song?
He's like Hannah Montana.
Why would she?
He's secret boy.
Secret boy, yeah.
Secret boy in a secret life.
Wait, so you where do you re- do you not rec- where do you record?
At home when she's not home.
In a cave.
Damn, so you gotta like time it out. So she like,
yeah. This is why I am the way I am.
Yeah. This is why. The same thing.
Does she even
to
know your
group and his girlfriend has no idea about it? Your own rap history.
Yeah, she shouldn't.
I want to
yeah,
keep. Same. I want a relationship like that too.
Yeah, I want a girl that doesn't follow me on social media.
Yeah. She asked me. She. Same. I'm not gonna say this shit. Never mind. I was gonna say that yesterday I posted a picture of myself and she was like, "Oh, you took this in our house?" And I was like, "Yeah." And she didn't even like the picture. So I think she was mad. I think she was mad that I did it. I don't know.
Oh no.
Is she all up on social media? Or is she like very low key?
She's pretty low key. She's a teacher.
Damn, that's tight.
Kind of has to be.
Is she older than you?
No, she's not older than me.
Like
how old are you?
He's 300.
Bro, I'm 35 and very single.
I avoided that drug question, too. I'm avoiding this one, too. No, my girlfriend, I don't know how old she is.
Okay,
what?
Well, that's not good.
25.
That's a great age.
Yeah.
That's not a great age. Solid age, everybody. 25.
I love
age.
It. Shout out, Audrey.
I wish I'd meet a 25-year-old. Tracy, any projects you have coming up?
I just dropped...
the best mixtape.
That's true.
And
crazy.
I did
of
a
all time.
Tape with my cousin, Lil Raven.
Lil Raven.
And King I'm King. Doing an EP coming up soon. I don't have a name for it yet, but
what's it do with
let me
EP?
Name it.
Yeah.
Name it right now. What would you name his EP if you had to name it right now?
Stop Torturing Me Too.
Damn. All right. Thank you, Gothboy Click. If y'all want to see Gothboy Click, where are you going to see him at?
Yeah.
Tomorrow, Nature World, Union. What time are you guys at set times?
We have two sets.
We got two sets because we special.
Yeah.
True.
I don't know. I think we're playing downstairs up. Around like 6 or... I
downstairs,
know.
Upstairs.
Downstairs, upstairs.
Just pull up.
Just make sure you're there
early. Just pull
early.
Up before 5.
Make sure
six?
You're there early.
You'll be, and you'll find
yeah, we're playing pretty...
It.
But we have two sets. I don't know.
Catch us playing...
We'll be
in
there.
In between, you know what I'm saying?
Just come early.
Before Lil Peep and after Lil Peep, playing some Every Lil Vee, no big deal.
I'm going to be there.
Damn ham boys.
Cold Heart's going to be on time tomorrow.
Yeah.
Cold Heart.
For the
Outworld
of being
sick. Oh, we love you guys.
Yo, thank you so much for coming out. This is very rare. We really appreciate y'all. We're going to go to DJ Stereotype.
But don't stop watching. We're back. We're back with, you know, Adam 22.